Hi, here is another super useful video for you. Yes guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install SketchUp Pro on your Windows operating system. Guys, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support me. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, we have to download the SketchUp Pro. To download that, open any browser. Let me open Chrome browser. Here in the search for SketchUp Pro, then press enter. You'll be end up with the result. Click on the www.sketchup.com. Now we have ended up with the SketchUp Pro web page. And if you don't find, make sure you have entered sketchup.com. Then go to the products, then select SketchUp Pro. Click on that. So once you click on that, you will find the subscribe and free 30-day trial button. So I'm suggesting you always try the software before buying. So before subscribing, click on the free 30-day trial to test the software. So let me click on that free button. Now you will be having other options, like if you want to download it for personal projects, you can go there and download from here, or for professional projects, higher education and primary and secondary. So in my case, I want to use this for personal project. So let me click on the tab and select start free trial. Let me click on that. To try this, you have to sign up with the account. So I have already signed up with the Trimble.com. Let me click on sign in with Google. You can sign in with Apple or you can use your email. Once you sign in, you have to select your industry category. Let me select engineering, 3D modeling, continue. I agree. And you can select the country here. Let me select my country, India, and start my trial. Guys, you can see once you sign up or sign in with the account, they are providing the installable file into your Windows PC. So this is the executable file which is downloading. It's around 253 MB right now, and let me come back once it finished. Yes guys, the software has been downloaded now. Let me open the downloaded directory here. And now you are able to install the SketchUp Pro on your Windows PC. So just double click on the downloaded file, then it will start to install. Say yes to continue. Let me close the browser, which is no longer needed. And let me close this window also. Now you can see the installation has begun now. And as a first step, you have to select the language. So let me select English only and say next. Now we have to select the destination directory. And in my case, the default directory is okay. So just click on the install. Friends, the necessary tools and softwares is downloading and installing. As you can see, you'll be end up with three icons on your desktop, that is layout, SketchUp Pro and style builder. And the installation has finished now. To finish completely, click on finish. Now we are able to launch the SketchUp Pro here. So let me double click on the SketchUp Pro to open. And in the first step, you have to agree the Trimble product terms. Just click on that. The Trimble is the owner of SketchUp Pro. Just continue. Now you have to sign in with your user for Trimble account. Let me sign in with that. Let me again sign in with the Google. Yes. Once you sign in with the browser, now you can close the browser. Guys, you can see I'm able to create the 3D models and I can use the SketchUp Pro on my Windows PC. And they are providing 30-day free license for me. And if you want to try for 30 days, you can follow my video. And after 30 days, if you want to buy the SketchUp Pro license, you can go ahead and start buying. That's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support us. Let's meet in the next super exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.